Alright, welcome back to more DayZ. The server just restarted. So it's a bit underpopulated at the moment. I am a stone's throw away from the northwest airfield still. Ah, shit. Sun's bright. Okie dokie. Protect it from the glare. Damn noise, man. What? That's the first. This is the first time I've ever seen a zombie open the door. And you know, of course he does it literally when I'm right there. Thank you. sucker. Come on, get inside. Well, he has a friend, so I'm fucked. Probably don't even have any more. No, I don't. Okay. Well, I'm pretty much fucked. Well, I'm not dead yet. fuck if I really wanna. Try and survive with 720 fucking blood. Fucking my body's gone. What the hell does that mean? So now I don't have any food. I don't have any way fix my broken leg. I'm gonna be doing that nonstop. This should be fun to watch. Kinda at a loss here. She knows to the east-ish. So, I could very well have some stuff that I need. could get lucky. That's pretty lame. The guy, I mean, he definitely spawned inside the barracks behind me. I'm going. Well, it was a good run. At least the faggot didn't kill me. Excuse my terminology. But it was a good run. Thanks for watching so far. See you on the next one.